You're watching Sneha Jyothsna video.
Hi SJ fans, welcome back to my channel Sneha Jyothsna video. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to draw a cute little monster, but when you open it, it's a big scary monster. Okay, let's get started. The things we need are pencil, eraser, sharpener, a paper, colored pencils, and after we draw like this, we need to draw the eyes for our little monster. Draw this line with some eyes. Going with the legs. Take this waist and put a little bow. And keep like this. So it looks like he's gonna sit. And some. Look cute. Now let's draw her arms. Now we have to add some lines in it. It's her mouth. And now draw like this. Some cheeks. Now our monster is gonna have a little cute belly. Put two lines. Now the belly is finished. I'm gonna draw one cute bow for my little one. And then one circle. Then another. And then draw some lines. Okay, so you look already cute. So next, you have to. Now we need to open the monster.
And we also need a scale for this. Take it. Big mouth inside, like this. Attach it there, this side also. Yes. And let's add a cute little smile over here. I'll draw the teeth down here. And then here will be big. Okay, so now we finished. We're gonna draw a little ghost. Now let's draw like this. And then some lights in it. Like it's the hand's nail. It looks cute. Then I draw the fingers also. Now I want to get more scared. Let's draw some cute wings. Like this. And then add some lights. Now let's outline the cute little monster. Like this.
I want you to say like this. Thank you.
Now let's start coloring.
It's ready. Let's check. Okay. Wow. Do you like the color I made for it? Like this. It was a baby and grow up. That looks scary. Bye. See you next video. If you like this video, like, share, subscribe.